subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates. Green amaranth leaves and buttermilk sambar. Switch on the flame. Heat a vessel. Add 2 green chili. Add half bunch of rinsed green amaranth leaves or harive soppu. Pour 2 glass of water. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix well. Close the lid. Cook for 15 minutes on medium flame. Switch off the flame and allow it to cool. Now, with the help of strainer, strain the cooked amaranth leaves from water. Now take a jar, add cooked green amaranth leaves and green chilies. Add 4 to 5 garlic cloves. Add 4 black pepper. Add some fresh coriander leaves. Add salt to taste. Pour little water. Grind it and make a fine paste. Take a bowl, add ground mixture. Add 250 to 300 ml of buttermilk. Mix well. A traditional and healthy recipe, green amaranth leaves and buttermilk sambar, is ready to serve with ragi balls or plain rice.
For more variety videos, subscribe to our channel. You can also visit our website www.rightclickcreations.com. Thank you.